Hey. Okay, well, I'm getting ready to split. Not in half, but I'm going to go to out of state for the week. So, figured I'd just sit down with a different guitar other than the Shark. Give that a break. Great guitar, great sound, everything. Figured I'd go back to one I've been working the sound or the tone on. Because this sounds, it kind of sounds like Randy's, but it doesn't. It has a sound all of its own. I think it's because of the pickup. This is not stock. You can tell by the color. That's an original, whatever comes in the freaking Gibson Custom. But this is a guitar fetish. Not a Seymour Duncan, a guitar fetish. Van Halen type, but for some reason it doesn't sound right to me. But anyways, I'm not going to talk. I just put this on just for looks. See, just in case you didn't figure out this is a Randy Rhoads tribute type of deal. And yes, it is a Gibson. You can argue all you want. Does it say Gibson? Yes. So Gibson it is. You don't want to believe it? That's your freedom of choice, Devo. So, there you go.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll
done. Ugh! I'll see you later. I'll probably make a few videos on it. Maybe I'll take this with me. That'll get me used to it. I just have to take a stupid black star. Alright, later! I'm gonna go get some more.